Let me tell you about this girl I met. Man, I think I met her on the World Wide Web. Long hair, brown eyes, skin smooth like silk. 5'9", real tall, chocolate just like milk. So humble, down to earth, her program's real. Own a business with a house in the Oakland Hills. No kids, personality is real laid back. Spare time, she relaxed, favorite movie, The Mac. And I'm feeling the loving how she get down. One day, she invited me on Night of the Sound. She said, you don't smoke and drink, and that's amazing to me. I don't smoke, but I do drink occasionally. She was like, she got a taste for some great seafood. Buzz alert, that's crazy, girl, that's me too. So, what you wanna eat? Hold up, hold up, hold up. I know this mother trucker didn't. This mother trucker did not just interrupt my daily conversation. I think I might need to learn you something one time, youngster. Someone come please look at this. I need to know what happened here. Interrupting my conversation, you out of pocket like rabbit ears. Boy, I think you said enough. You don't have no more to say. Button all in my conversation like you got something important to say. I'm gonna say this loud and clear. I'm too grown to be undermined. You didn't get it the first time. Stop the tape and then press rewind. And I knew your mother, and I knew she wasn't gonna bother. But you better have respect for somebody that could have been your father. Yeah. Now that I'm done with this young whippersnapper, can we get back to schedule a program, will you? Sorry for the inconvenience, I was rudely interrupted. You can teach people manners, but it don't matter. You can see how off these kids is. Don't listen, but they off the end, grown folks' business. They don't make real people like they used to. I guess people get accustomed to what they used to. And I can't blame all what a few do. It's social media, Facebook, and YouTube. Back to the convo is what that word is. I'm trying to tell you how good this girl is. I never seen brown eyes look like this. She leaned her head forward, then took that kiss. I thought it was a moment, then it was an accident. No, that's impossible, that was too passionate. Now we at her place, kissing in the hall. I said, girl, stop, I'll call you tomorrow, yeah.